Hello and good morning. It's the day we're all going on tour. Admiral's Got Talent finally begins.
I'm in the artist's kitchen.
Yeah, boy. We got the boys on tour. We've got Chris Hall and Paul Harvey. That's a film, baby. Solid 10 out of 10.
I like big sunglasses.
Boarding the plane.
We then landed in Sevilla and went to check in to our new hotel. As you could imagine, we were all starving, so we went off to find some food. We then came across this restaurant, only a few minutes' walk from the hotel.
So we're in Spain. First time trying sangria. Let's see how it goes. Lovely though. Very rich wine.
Then we stopped off at the hotel bar.
Yeah,
the card.
Gorgeous.
That one.
Taste the test.
What do we rate out of 10?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with a solid 9.
I was gonna go for a 9 as well. Solid 9. Cheers.
Cheers.
Our friend Paul wasn't feeling very well, so after a few drinks, we thought it would be a perfect idea to write him a get well soon note, telling him when we're gonna meet him for breakfast.
Five oh four, yeah. Get better soon, Paul.
Who am I talking? I'm not sure.
Hi, Zoe, I can see you taking your shit.
Talk us through your
idea. As you can see, this is the bathroom, and I'm not being funny, but if you're with a loved one or, you know, partner, you can just literally see your partner taking a shit.
Yeah, you walk off.
I don't know.
You can kind of see, can't you?
I would say
you can see through the blinds.
I don't know if I've got a door.
So, part of the vlog is my luxury snack that I bring away. Can you guess what a luxury snack is, Chris?
Luxury snack? I would say Peshwari naan.
Peshwari naan! Honestly, it's savoury, it's not crisps. Because you know with crisps, it's just a bit too crispy.
A bit too heavy, maybe.
You want a bit of a savoury snack.
Well, you can't see my hair. There you go.
You want a savoury snack, you want a Peshwari naan, don't you? So in one word, how are you feeling about tomorrow?
I'm feeling positive.
I'm feeling energetic.
But only after the event. We're going to celebrate in style. We're going to go out to the town of Sevilla and have an amazing time.
You can pronounce it better than I can, eh? And what time is breakfast? So we will see you guys at breakfast and we will show you what the buffet is like. I hope it's good, mind.
Yeah.
Later.
We then explored the hotel grounds.
it's our first day out in Sevilla, and we're just going to do some exploring, see if we can find a city centre, some shops. So yeah, stay with us, stay tuned, and we'll let you know what we find.
I might go and get my first bit of fish.
Fish?
Fish, yeah. Is that fish?
It's not fish.
It's not fish, it's pork. Well, maybe not, Mesh.
You could, not in the shop.
Some cheese.
Anyone else love a foreign supermarket, or is it just me? I absolutely love them. So we've got a bit of turmeric sand. I think in Spain they like the turmeric, so nothing wrong with a little sprinkle of spice. Enjoy yourself!
Proceed to the route.
Bambolea, bambolea.
We then got ready and arrived at Melia Sevilla Hotel, ready for our sound check.
Sound check ready. Come on, y'all.
Hotel Melia Sevilla, we're on top. Canopy time. Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh, it's horrible.
Yeah, I think that was
as well. Problem is, did the whole thing as well.
I was like,
oh, I feel like I'm gonna push ticket trial.
Ready for the final.
Or should I say, hola? And I'm gonna be high. And I think it's gonna be a long time.
No.
finals is done, and now we're all heading off to a bar called
1987.
There was loads of drunk people after us.
Oh god.
Because the thing is, when you're VIPs, everyone wants a bit of you.
Everyone just wants.
You're like a piece of tapas. And the thing is, everyone likes a piece of tapas. So when you're a piece of tapas, you're well wanted, aren't you, my darling? So, basically, we are tapas.
And everyone
wants
a piece.
So it's the last night in Seville. I've had the best night. UK one, which is what we wanted. Goodness.
She brought it home, guys.
I brought him.
She only brought it home.
And even to top it off, we won. And we've got a great vlog overall.
The best vlog.
So if you love us, please subscribe. Please appreciate
us.
We appreciate all of you guys.
Absolutely.
And I really appreciate you coming on our journey with us, because we've loved every second of it, and we hope you have as well. So over at Night and Out, me for Zoe and you for Chris.
Thank you so much.
Have a great
night. Have your support. Have always.
Have the best night. Thank you all.
Bye-bye.
Oh, it's gorgeous. Woo! So we're back again doing our bush tucker trial round 3, and we've got, what is this?
Croquettes, but they're not just an average croquette.
They're not any croquette, they're Spanish croquettes.
But let's give them a try, see what they're all about.
Oh, it's horrible. Why do you keep doing horrible ones?
It's not for me.
I'm gonna have to get rid of this.
Not for me. Oh.
So, we're being egged on to do a chili now. The chili challenge.
I really don't want to do it.
One for you. One for me. But we're gonna have to put the whole thing in.
No.
Yeah.
Just the tip.
Just nibble the end.
Yeah. Lovely, actually. Wait for my mouth to burn in 5 hours.
Do you know what? That's not as bad as I thought.
No. Highly recommend the chili.
I think I prefer that to
the prefer it to the croquette.
Woo! It is. It's because it's very low, isn't it?
I love a Bloody Mary.
I love a Bloody Mary.
So what do you have to say on the rating for this?
As Bloody Marys go, bloody marvellous.
I'd give it a solid 10. What's your vote?
10 for me too.
I'll take the end.
Chris already smashing out the Prosecco. Hasn't even got on the flight yet. And I must say, if you ever go to Sevilla Airport and you fancy an egg sandwich, unless you like your eggs really whole, I wouldn't go for one of these.